Look here. The president of the motorcycle club.
Hey, I seen you ain't been on that laptop in the clubhouse yet. The one on the Anonymity Network? You know, I mean, hey, whatever. We all grown folks. But you are missing the trick is all. There's a whole world that opens up.
Hey, it's Ron. Jakowski. From Sandy Shores. Look, I've got an opportunity. Don't hang up. Seriously, no, this is interesting. What says interesting opportunity like endless blue skies? Huh? Now, if you buy a hangar on Maze Bank Foreclosure...
Quite a digital footprint you're making. You don't mind my saying so. Little foolish. Anyway, there's only one thing an operator like you needs right now, and that's doomsday protection. Really, there's a lot more to the underground bunker which...
Hey, you guys don't belong here, SN! What the fuck?
Thank you. Oh, yeah.
Blast him!
prison to Polito, and I'm here if you need me. Is set to move. They're holding a grade X inmate classed national security risk. The bad news is that means there's an armed security detail. The good news is the authorities will think we're trying to break them out and they'll be distracted from what's really going on. You read me? Okay, so we need the bus intact. Cleanest way to do that would be neutralizing the driver, just so you know.
Yeah! Hey, it's Lester. I don't listen to my messages, but I probably listen to yours. Do with that as you will.
Nice. We'll hold on to this for you.
Out of screen. Suburban. This feels so old-fashioned, buying clothes in person rather than online. I don't usually dress like this. They make us wear the clothes.
That should do the trick. If that car was a woman, I'd guess her. New brakes installed.
Thank you.
Hey, what's up? Well, how can I help? Okay, keep in touch.
Tell you I care about you.
You care about your...
Come on.
Channel switched.